Technology is what is taking the world right now, and it's taking the world by storm. It's either you're into technology or you are left out. In order to be relevant in this time and era, you will need technological skills, digital skills, and among others. And to access them is very difficult to get, or it's very easy to get in this time. It's not like the past when it usually takes you a longer time to access information. All you gotta do is to come to the web. Udemy is a website that offers a whole lot of courses on tech courses, tech skills, and many other areas. We have from Microsoft Word to web development to personal lifestyle and a whole lot. There are a lot of categories under which Udemy cover, and you may have heard of it before coming to this video. And these are the areas that cover Python, web development, machine learning, financial analysis, business, IT, design Photoshop, graphic design, and many others. So with all these ones, you may like to explore an area in it. And the videos usually come at a price. This is $13.99. Most of them come at that price. We have $16.99 as well. And with the prices varying, you may not be able to afford it now due to one reason or the other. So in this video, I'm going to take you how you can get Udemy courses for free using coupons. These are legal ways, they are not illegal ways. Using coupons and how you can download some of them in a very simple way. So in order to get coupons, there's this website called discudemy.com. That's discount Udemy, so D-I-S-C and at udemy.com. When you come to it, you have a series of coupons. So for instance, this video is $5, it's now reduced to zero. $59 is reduced to zero, and a whole lot of them. These coupons are offered by the owners of the courses, so linear regression and others. Over 305 pages of courses that you can get the coupons. You can easily search for a course that you are looking for its coupon, and you will get. So these are basically it. When you just get the coupon, so I go to the first page. You click on a link, then from there take course, then it leads you to wherever the link is or the course. So this is the course plus its coupon. So when you just click on it, you'll get enrolled fully into the course without having to pay anything on the Udemy. You just have to create your account, and after that you get your certificate on the course. So the network is not very strong here, so you just, so I have it right here. So as you can see, this has been applied, meaning I'm not going to pay anything again. So it's now free from 100% off, and you can use it for any other video. And the second one is realdiscount.com. So when you come to realdiscount.com, there are many things. So you go to / Udemy free courses, and you have a lot of courses here as well that you can get the coupons. So this was $39, that been reduced to zero. The same method applies here as the other one. And you probably want to download the course for an offline viewing. If you want to download the course for offline viewing, there are many ways you can do that. So we have this website, we have coursefreeforfree.net, we have freecoursesite.com, we have getfreecourses.co, we have udemycourses.me, we have free tutorials .eu. So I'll link a file below that contains all the websites that you can download the Udemy courses. You probably go through a process before you can get to this, because it's something that will help me also earn something out of it. This video will not give me direct earning, so that's just a way. So you download that file and you have all the list of websites that you can get Udemy courses for free. So basically that's it. So when you come to these ones, you choose the course you want. So for instance, video editing in Premiere Pro, you scroll down to download now, and before you get down, you're advised to download an app called Free Download Manager. So Free Download Manager is available for you. It's free of charge. Use it to download your torrent files. So when you come here, it will load. After the 15 seconds has been loaded, you just click here and it downloads the file for you, which you open in your Free Download Manager. So to keep this video quite simple and short, I'll leave it here. If you have any question, leave it in the description below and I'll attend to you. And don't forget to subscribe because more content are coming. Till I see my next video, it's bye-bye.